contact stage. Oh, great, Biff, there you are. Biff, somehow.
Oh, I was practicing for the talent show, singing, fake singing. I know, I should really get better.
You are supposed to be cleaning the stage.
But, well, I can multitask. I can clean the stage and fake sing.
It did not look like you were multitasking.
If I did?
Good point.
Okay, so I need you to clean the stage.
Yeah.
We have a show in just a few minutes. Clients who are super excited. So get a spinning span. One other thing.
Yeah.
Clients who are boxing box.
Oh, yes, all over it.
You need to stay out.
What? I was just going to go in it.
No.
No?
Leave us alone. Clients and Seymour are really particular about their boxing, so don't touch it.
No.
Focus on cleaning the stage.
Yep.
Got it?
Clean stage.
Excellent.
Yes.
Now get to
it. Focusing.
Biff, clean the stage!
Laura,
clean it!
Was gericht hast du mit Rob Sandals hinten, eh?
She said focus on it. Stupid trainer. She wants me to clean it. She used to say clean the stage.
What did you call me?
I said that you're a super trainer! And you're an inspiration to everyone here at SeaWorld.
Get to work.
Okay. I was just wondering.
Take one down, sing a sad song, just to turn you around. You had a
All right. chemistry. You guys actually like him? Wow. Wasn't used to that. Alright, Biff. I guess. Feeling a little generous today. So I'll give you one more chance. One. Biff. I need you to take that hose and actually clean the stage. Biff, turn it on.
Gentlemen, please, if I can have you move this way a little bit. I have a very full show. Everybody come over just a little for me. Thank you very much. At the top, please come over.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first stop, Dolphin Stadium!
Dolphin Stadium. I've never seen that show. And Pikachu got away.
Me!
How am I ever supposed to be a real poker trainer? Well, at least I went from being fired to getting overtime. That's pretty cool. I think I get to wear this awesome hat. Ooh, and a tiny guitar! Hey, everybody! And welcome to Dolphin Days! I'm gonna sing a bunch of songs that you don't know. Sing along if you can. Here's a little song I wrote. Got to sing it note for note, don't worry. Come on, everybody!
Be happy.
I guess you know that song. Well, here at Dolphin Stadium, we like to think of us... Whoops! We like to think of ourselves as one great big happy family. And we want you to feel like you're part of the family too. So everyone, turn to the person next to you and ask to borrow some money. Oh wait! Did you get some? Alright! Well, everyone, I want you to put your hands together for your SeaWorld trainers and your high flying dolphins!
Now let me introduce you to some of the other amazing trainers. That's Darcy. Hi, Darcy. That's Darlene. Hi, Darlene. She's pretty. Oh, and down in the glass is Chloe.
Thanks, Dana.
It's Danny.
Whatever. Hi, everybody. Ma, I'm right here by the glass. Everybody wave at me if you can see me. Hi. I'm right here by the glass, down here. You can wave at me if you can see me. Wave at me! Hi, everybody. My name is Chloe, but it's pronounced Jennifer. And I get to work with these amazing animals each and every day. But today, another lucky young lady gets to meet him up close and personal. All right, princess, why don't you spin in a circle? Oh, look, just like a dolphin. Very nice. Now, why don't you sing your favorite song as loud as you can? Okay, that was just great. Now we have an extra special treat for you. So stand right here. Very nice. Smile at your camera. Here it comes. Oh my gosh, I had no idea that was going to happen. And now, a very special moment between Danielle and Clyde.
and welcome to Pets Rules. We're here at Pets Rules. We have a gazillion of rules. Like, let's see here. Rule number... there's nothing on this page. Rule number, don't play in the yellow snow. Or how about rule number... There's nothing in this whole book. How about rule number one? To always have fun!
Polar bear. This year we believe to be a polar bear dead. I will now brave the polar bear dead.
CPR. Here we go.
Clyde, I need help with this next part. Why don't you get on out here, buddy? Nice. All right. You do the mouth to mouth. Great job, Clyde! You saved her life! Hi there! Welcome to Manta, SeaWorld's roller coaster. Well, our second roller coaster. Ride the ride and feel the rush on Manta. Step on up, let's check your height. No, that was fast. I need you to step up to the chart, check your height. I think she's a scaredy cat. All right, now who wants to step on up? Let's check your height. I want to ride Manta. Great. Well, you're tall enough, but he's way too short.
What? Come on. What about now? Stretch.
Perfect. Enjoy your ride.
Yeah, we're gonna ride Manta. We're gonna ride Manta. Let's get on the ride, Clyde! Yay! All right, have yourself a seat. Here we go. Clyde, that was awesome! Okay, let's get in line and go again.
No,
I guess not. One for what? Time?
And now, a word from our sponsor. Do you remember the feeling of wonder? Bring back the smile to the child inside of you. Touch the magic. Touch the world.
And now, SeaWorld proudly presents One Ocean.
your right hand out, put your left hand out, put them together, and you've got the tail of our Shamu. So let's give him the signal to get you wet!
Master Opie, it's time for party.
What? Party!
Kindly ask that you refrain from climbing over the seats. Please use the stairs.